The 29th of December 2013. All the escalators and elevators in Norsborg were going through the yearly inspection. Through the inspection, they found out that the escalators between Norsborg and Eriksberg also were in such bad condition that they were forbidden to use and was permanently turned off. All the escalators along with the elevators were built in 1974. And the station opened in January 1975. Everything is still in original condition, including the funicular that runs next to the broken escalators, and is still in service. SL had a plan to replace all the escalators later this year or next year, but they were in so bad condition that they can no longer run in a safety manner. There are several solutions to this exit, except for the elevator, that sometimes can be overcrowded. There is a bus line 708 that goes between Norsborg in Eriksberg's Southern exit and to Hallunda. But it only goes in the weekdays. And as they put in a replacement bus line, also going to Hallunda. Another option is a simple and fast 10 minutes walk to Halleva entrance up at Ekebergsåsen, which have three fully working escalators from 1975, as well as a working but modernist elevator.